Knowing how your tooling works can be a huge part of getting quality finishes and maximizing your tool life.
And there are a lot of different lathe tooling options, so let's break it down.
There are 5 types of lathe tooling.
External turning tools,
which work on the outside of the piece you're turning.
This includes roughing and finishing work.
Then there's boring bars,
which are used for making existing holes bigger or to refine the finish of a hole.
But that means you need to have a hole already made.
And that's where the drills come in.
If you're new to machining, this is the one tool that might actually look familiar to you.
That's because they look and function just like the drill bits you might use in a standard household power drill.
Then we have thread making tools, which are used for making threads.
If you're unfamiliar, threads are the grooves on the outer edges of a round part that allow you to screw the part into a tapped hole or a bolt.
Many lathes, like the Tormach 15L Slant-PRO, have an encoder on the spindle, so you can do everything from ID and OD threads to rigid tapping.
Meaning you can cut the threads on the inner or outer diameters of a part with various threading geometry tools.
As well as rigid tapping tool to cut precise diameter threads.
And then there are parting tools,
which do exactly that. There are tools that part off the stock, basically cutting your finished part.
But parting tools can be used for a lot more than just parting.
Those tools can also be used to make grooves or other consistent smooth finishes.
But there's also more to tooling than just categories.
Lathe tools can come in 3 different varieties: left hand, right hand, and neutral.
This defines how the cutting tool faces your work.
To differentiate left from right-handed tools, simply lay them out with the insert up.
Left-handed tools curve to the right.
And right-handed tools curve to the left.
Kind of like what your fingers do when you make a C with your hands.
This detail is always included in the lathe tooling designation, which is engraved on the side of your tool.
Lathe cutting tools can easily turn into an endless rabbit hole of cutters, geometries, and materials.
But with these groundwork concepts, you're sure to be turning like a pro in no time. Thanks for watching. Check out our latest videos here.
And for more metalworking tips, tricks, and success stories, subscribe to our YouTube channel here.